and the ECOWAS Parliament has called on member states to leverage on the benefits of the African Continental Free Trade Agreement, popularly known as the ACFTA. The Speaker of the ECOWAS Parliament, Sidi Mohamed Tunis, says the agreement provides prospect for Africans and is a sure route to prosperity.
The promise of the free trade is prosperity for all Africans, particularly West Africans, because it provides a prospect for the production of value-added goods and services, increase in income and better living conditions for our citizens. I am therefore hopeful that this meeting will enlighten all of us on these important issues and provide Parliament sufficient resources on the prospect of implementing the African Continental Free Trade Agreement. The ECOWAS Parliament will also be acquainted on the role it should play in mitigating challenges and facilitating the application of the African Continental Free Trade Area. I am optimistic that we will recover from the shackles of COVID-19 and our economies will grow stronger and better.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.